NFL playoff picture. The Bucs came into the
defensive lineman to have that rotation.
Well, back in Denver, it was... Now it's a two-touchdown deficit, so you know you got to be just throwing it around a little bit. And Hinton, well, he's thrown some close interceptions. That one's an actual one. Janoris Jenkins picks off Kendall Hinton. Still no completions for the backup quarterback for Denver. Coming up on the end.